discussing it over the phone. And they start, mom started laughing. I go, gotta be something funny. And I didn't know what was going on. Mom knew all the time. They went bought the dog, took the clothes off and everything. And when I come out, I was so funny.
You and your birthday cake.
Hi there! Whee! Whoops, I'm the wrong person. Yeah, I had it up like this. That's real bad, now it's sticking. But it looked like, you know, she did what? I go, stick your face in. I go, no, I didn't stick my face in it. Come on, I go, no, it's all like this here. Went, Pam goes, that's a little. Oh, no.
Oh, that was funny, huh, Bobby?
Well, if I can make this a good video. Delicious. Too bad you ain't real.
So if I ever need to take my console or take the console out,
hey, pull your jacket over to where I can read it.
But every time you go to sit, hold on.
A smile.
Ah, not anymore.
Me.
Thank you.
We got to figure when we got all four of these plus the Hyundai over there, we're taking them away to the park.
He was trying to kiss me because I was just sitting there not and Lex told him something and he went up
You're smaller than I am.
I know that.
Okay.
Want us to kiss?
No. Yeah, well, I'm kind of surprised that Carrie didn't deck you one, because Uncle Jeff said that the last boy you tried kissing her, she nailed him one.
Nailed him one? Oh, yeah.
Let it start on its own. Don't get any gas.
He's already said all you gotta do, holler on.
Okay. Do all. Now we're gonna get the way from hell this last year.
Thank you. catch her coming down.
Thank you.
trophy for the noisiest cruisers.
Well, yeah.
Thank you.
get this one.
Hey, Russ.
Doug's got to come get this one. It's his air freshener. He can't. He's got to have this one.
That's what I told him.
After Doug Shepard, it's Mr. Webb, car 8. Donated by Lovell's Equipment. I want you to have that air freshener just for you, Doug.
Where he gets these air fresheners. Shop, of course, used to have them all the time. Then they go, the special one ran out, and they'll send it to me.
You used to get them in Circle C.
I would imagine you could probably use that this next weekend, this one. It's for the Oasis Resort in Mesquite, Nevada. And it's, oh, I do. A little print down box. One Sunday's at the total. Silence, huh?
I got it. Can you get it?
Thanks, Max.
You want to know the score?
Hey, guess what? Hey, wait.
Score on who's got it, who doesn't say so far.
You know that? He's from Germany and she's from Germany.
But I'm not dead and that's what that's. Okay, Bob, what'd you do? You okay? I heard.
ride in yet?
No, Captain, I have to drop out of these two at my time.
You know, it's hard to believe that you ever wrecked this thing.
On the head, show what professionals are.
Yeah, you can see it if you look at it just right.
Frontier?
No.
I just basically put a big damper on my car for this summer. I got a lot done, but I didn't quite get what I wanted done.
But I haven't bothered putting the comb back on. It's not worth the hassle. Keep pulling on and off, on and off, on and off. Yeah, I kept having those things break on you when I seen it.
Yeah. And just imagine the fender wells. The back fender is just the front of them looking just like the hood.
Okay, they put it in a section and it's going off.
Yeah, just colors into the running board so it's
I'm an old mood to be working on the tailpipe.
Wow, man, cool, man, white bra.